y'all. It's your host, Ro. Welcome back to Lovettgamez. We're playing on South Park, A Fractured Butthole today. We're in the police station, and we're about to go into this weird dark portal, probably for a boss fight. Let's see what we can do.
Hey, buddy. Thanks.
Wait, can I change my allies? I would like to replace... She has a super powerful one. Here's now. Trying to see what would be the best.
Care for cooning.
Yeah, we'll go with that. We're gonna change up our outfit real quick. New things to craft. Annihilator, overthruster, cannon accelerator. We just crafted this. We're just prepping before we go in there, because we are definitely about to go through some stuff. Should we make it? The chocolate... Unlock a new time fire power. I mean... See, this is the... Annihilator, yes. Antium accelerator, yes. We got the strongest things we can. Time fart summon.
Black goat of the woods, blessed be us, your faithful servants, the destroyers of light. Yeah, yeah, Shub-Niggurath, black goat of 1,000 morbid young, draw down the moon and extinguish the sun. All right, let him go. No!
Sir?
Huh? Oh, I see. I guess because cops feed African-Americans to an elder god, they're racist. Shub-Niggurath is an outer god, kids, who must be appeased and whose coming was foretold by the great H.P. Lovecraft. But I suppose H.P. Lovecraft was a racist too.
Was he really? Like how racist? Really, really?
Yo, it's my homeboys! Get me the fuck up out of here! These niggas completely cracked!
Let's end it!
Alright, you kids want a battle? Let's do this.
Leave poor Scrambles alone.
We need to free her!
Okay, chuck another one in.
Aw, oh, fucking hell no!
No! The All-Mother can't stand white meat!
We need to run!
The All-Mother demands black flesh!
This is so wrong.
Kill the unbelievers!
Summon pass elf.
Look, it's Butt Lord from a simpler time.
Girl, you probably should go home.
Not happening, Cartman.
My robe is just vomit and incense.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Team time.
Oh man, y'all niggas doing ultimate power moves. I ain't fucking with y'all. Falls before the mighty tuning freedom pals.
You're gonna hate me for this. That was an utter doxing.
This is my time. This is coming together exactly how I planned. Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
It's time.
I don't know what to do during that.
This is for Scrambles, you bastards!
Yeah, yeah, spare your servants. Play your enemies, old black goat.
Bitch just fucking ovulating. It's go time, Butt Lord.
Yeah, we want to do that. Flash mob time.
Now imagine that was Corey wrapped to some really expensive licensed music.
Prepare to meet your end. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. Phew, I'll feel that tomorrow.
smaller coon friend. You're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and friend.
Maybe I'm leaning towards freedom, pal.
Trying to find a way to push them back.
Ow! Not bad, new kid.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts. Yeah, I just put a 0 day on all your devices, and now you're the top search result on Shodan.
You're dead.
We're up to our necks in butthole. You answer to his friends, right, guys? Fuck you, dude.
No!
This might get ugly. No mercy. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader. You're kind of a fucking downer, Mysterion.
I guess that was for the best.
Yeah.
Kill the heretics!
No, I will not let you bring harm to the goat with a thousand young. I'm here to protect thee, my queen!
We need to run!
I don't know what I could do to... Dragon attacks all nearby.
But Lord's not taking any shit.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing. Now you'll care more about encryption.
Cocoon approves. Yeah.
Obey your dark master.
If I'm not your worst nightmare, I aspire to be. You won't see me coming. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You thugs have no respect for the badge.
Damn you!
Hey, maybe we can extinguish the sun before I bleed out.
Ow! Nike!
Alright, get them both.
My turn? Oh, thank God.
The key.
But by the long dong of justice.
Okay.
Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
It's so weird when you're not seeing their specials.
Wow, it's amazing they're retaining so many users.
Oh yeah, take that, bitch!
Make way for Mysterion.
So what this? That will kill him. That will kill him. I mean, there's nothing I can do. It's all gonna kill him.
Oh, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass, sub nigger off.
He ate Cartman.
Kill the heretics.
You better move y'all asses.
That's totally not good.
The moon and sun without me.
It's only going to get worse.
You just hit a class 9 Netherborn. Good luck with that.
Show no weakness.
My trials continue.
Hashtag my turn. Trolls.
Thank good. I don't have knockback moves set on my character, so this does not work out well.
They're messing with.
to our necks in butthole.
Oh, hey, Cartman's back.
And that's how you crowdsource crime fighting.
You bear the black goat smart now. And I promise you a swift end.
All right, so I need to pull him backwards.
Disgust me.
All right, I need
about time. You're the disease, and I'm the king. Get king.
Cartman's cooning for keeps. Who am I gonna frag next?
Ow! Maybe you heretic thugs could come to me.
Close.
Aye, you must learn to respect our elder god. Oh, I welcome my death.
He's gonna
that
die, like, right
up.
Here.
No one will blame you if you just packed up your shit and left now.
The Black Goat is my co-pilot.
That'll look great on your superhero resume.
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
On the prowl.
This might sting.
Oh no.
Bad for the king of trolls. Make way for Call Girl.
Not gonna work out. Crap.
Yeah.
I fed him Cartman again.
Kill the heretics!
We need to run!
And I'll pray the pain away.
Bye-bye. Quit hogging the action. I'm up.
Yeah, you are.
Somebody ping me? Somebody call for a call girl? Call girl's got your number.
Hey, Cartman.
Did somebody call for call girl? You're back online.
I was just resting my eyes. Who's ready to get maimed? Here, call girl, go home already. I see Butt Lord invited his butt buddy.
Literally eating Cartman again.
Kill the heretics!
We need to run!
Submit to the Black Goat!
Call guys.
Oh,
This is so bad.
Digger off, thug.
Return from the hood from whence you came. Such exquisite agony.
Get ready for the call, girl haters.
Can't do anything. I mean, unless for me.
I've got a webinar starting at about 15, so...
Then shoot my guys back. Should clear those out. He's the wrong one. Bitch deer in the headlights.
Ah, that's definitely going to bruise under your fur, coon.
Wow, I'm almost impressed. Combat stuff doesn't really come naturally to you.
This. I'm gonna kill him. I'd rather.
Soon the coon shall strike. Oh yes.
Rather do damage to this thing.
That's a bad way to go.
Ah!
shoving some out of God dick up your ass.
What's wrong with you people?
Ow! I will make you suffer for that, thug.
Weep not for thine enemies. They're like total assholes.
God damn it, Mysterion. Would it kill you to be a little more upbeat?
I doubt it.
That's an attack on my religious freedom. I thought this was America.
It is.
Smile!
Ow!
HDR really brings out the contusions.
That was but a small example of the Black Goat's power. Be gone from this place, heretic!
Hey, that hurt! You're a beast!
Well, you know, I have been working out.
Honing in on the signal.
Nothing we can do. Here comes Cartman. All right, so we will come over here.
I'm sure we'll have this sorted out shortly.
Coon is back. Time to spread some rabies. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
And this is where we summon our previous self.
We're up to our necks in buttholes. Key.
We might be friends someday.
Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out.
Coon.
Coon claims another victim.
Alright, so... should should be enough to take it out. Should be enough. Sweet.
There's a certain intel we have that we can't share with you. You know, it's classified.
That's because we've been tricked. Ah, fuck. The new kid played us, Freedom Pals. Wanting to join our side was a ruse.
What? Yeah, the new kid kinda totally fucked you guys over. Sorry.
They followed our lead to the police station and now intend to get a $100 reward for that missing cat.
Well, all is fair in love and war, Freedom Pussies. I love when you call them Freedom Pussies.
You assholes! We're the ones that stopped the police chief's evil plan. We deserve that $100 reward.
Oh, yeah? Just try and take it from us.
We will. Civil War 3, it's going down.
That's it, new kid. We're gonna rip you apart.
No, Mysterion. We won't fight the new kid. They will.
All right, new kid. Time to die.
Let's get this little shit.
Defeat the Kunin friends.
Okay, but then why didn't my brain get hacked?
Sorry, Chaos. Unfortunately, Dr. Timothy can only dominate so many minds at once. Such speed, it buckles the mind.
Get the nuke!
Calling more backup. He has, like, a shield. Jimbuku man.
You're never gonna get through that shield.
Couldn't be the first one down.
Timmy, stop raping my mind, goddammit!
Alright, butthole, let's do this. You're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the keen.
My brain, but I'm back now, Fort Lord, and I'm ready to suck.
Oh wow, that was so weird. That's not cool, Timothy. I'm back on Team Butthole now.
Let's get Kyle on our side too. Defeat Dr. Timothy.
You raped a lot of minds today, Dr. Timothy. Now you're gonna pay.
Wait, I think I'm on the other team now.
Beware, evil. For
Let's try to get these guys on our team. Let's do it, Professor Chaos. Really do that. I'd rather gross them out too. Pokemon. That or can I do it? Oh. Captain Diabetes it up. Come on, Jimmy. Take down Timmy.
Another thing I like about Freedom Pals is we take our goddamn turns.
Okay, I'm alright.
Kaboom! I just hit the motherload of slash fiction.
Grossed out, on fire, bleeding. Dr. Timothy character sheet. So close to maxing out.
Whoa, what happened?
How'd my lip get busted?
Where the fuck did Classy go? Dr. Timothy! You fucking animal! He was trying to help us.
Dude, Mysterion is pissed at you, new kid.
You guys started this war, not us!
You don't fucking understand! Dr. Timothy was working on a way to save all of us! Freedom Pals and Coon Friends!
What?
Easy, Doc. You've taken a lot of hits.
Wow, this is your guys' base? This is fantastic! This looks like so much fun.
Yeah, I mean, Coon Lair has a lot of cool stuff, too. But yeah, this is cool.
Dr. Timothy was never your enemy. He was trying to help us all.
But how?
With this.
Oh my god, he's figured it out.
It was Dr. Timothy's passion. He worked tirelessly on it.
A franchise plan that involved everyone. Each hero got their own movie and TV series. Every hero mathematically equal to the other.
Jesus, this is incredible. Timothy almost worked himself to death trying to come up with it. So while we were out trying to stick it to you guys, Timmy was actually trying to include us.
Yeah, and then this kid nearly killed him. We're sorry the new kid is an asshole. That isn't our fault.
Yeah, we were just using you guys. There's a $100 reward for this cat.
And you wanted her to yourselves.
Yeah, but not anymore. If we proved anything tonight, it's that we are the best when we are all together. It's too late for that.
We all started as one team. We all wanted to be superheroes for the same reason. To sell our franchise and make millions of dollars. Let's be one team again.
I agree. Come on, guys, no more civil war. Let's get the reward money for this cat and use it together for one franchise.
Yeah,
let's do it.
All right.
But we're calling it Freedom Pals?
Freedom Pals.
And so, like, Timmy is sort of the leader of Freedom Pals? He's like the one in charge?
Yes.
Well, I think it's awesome. Honestly, Freedom Pals is a way better name than Coon and Friends. Freedom Pals. Freedom Pals. I'm super cool with this.
No, you're not.
Tomorrow, we get the reward money for Scrambles, and we use it to kickstart Timmy's franchise plan. Together, Freedom Pals, Retribution,
but with inclusion!
Fuck yeah, you guys, let's do this.
Come on down to South Park. All right. What costumes did we get? Episode there. So thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and tell me what you think in the comment section down below. Wonderful day. God.